This is our Lemnatec plant phenotyping facility, attached to a 6,400 square foot greenhouse with 672 plant capacity. The imaging system can image plants up to 2.5 meters on a daily basis. Robotics of the system move the plants around, water the plants, and also facilitate the imaging by lifting and rotating the plants. This completely automates the process. So unless there's any problems, we can grow the plants from seed to adults without any interference whatsoever. Currently, these plants are undergoing an imaging job, and the system brings the plants in through the imaging chambers, first through the infrared chamber, then the fluorescent chamber, then the visible, then the near infrared and hyperspectral chamber, and then they come to the watering station. It picks up the carrier, the plant, and the soil and weighs everything as a package and compares that to a target weight in the database. It'll replenish exactly the amount of water it used in the previous day, and we can adjust that target weight higher as the plant gets bigger. We can lower that target weight and very easily drought stress the plants just by changing a value in the database. Everything is computer controlled and monitored by computers, so we can keep track of exactly what the conditions were in the greenhouse over the course of the entire experiment.